Hey guys, Erick Salgado here with the camp in Riverside, and right now I want to answer a very simple question that I get asked, and that is, when is the best time to work out? Should I work out in the morning? Should I work out after work? Should I work out during the day? When would be the best time to work out? And honestly, it just depends on when you're going to be most consistent. So I've always found working out in the morning allows me to be the most consistent because I'm fresh, I just get it done out of the way, and then I can start my day. However, you know, if you start work extremely early, you know, maybe you want to do it after work, but the main thing is to set up a routine that you could follow on a regular basis. Nothing's going to make it harder to get into an active, healthy lifestyle than an inconsistent schedule, because you're going to have to try harder in order to get those workouts in, instead of just kind of having it go into autopilot, just like you're brushing your teeth every morning. And that's basically what we're trying to do. We're trying to make it a habit. So that way, you know, just like you shower and brush your teeth every morning, do the same thing with your workout. And it is really considered good hygiene. You know, you're cleaning your body, you're keeping it healthy. You know, you're raising your heart rate, which is cleaning out some plaque and rushing nutrients into your body. So again, don't look at working out as a chore. Look at it as good personal hygiene, and you do it on a regular basis. It's just a matter of finding those times that you could be most consistent with it. I hope you guys found this helpful. Again, if you guys have any other topics you want me to discuss, feel free to let me know. And if you want to work out with me, go ahead and check out the Camp Transformation Center in Riverside. I do train there every Tuesdays in the evening on leg day, and then my wife and I also train on Wednesday. Looking forward to seeing you guys there, and I hope you guys have a great rest of the day.